I want to introduce excellent initiative. That's the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, and they have just, initiated the program for cities, cities leadership program. It is they have selected 25 cities all over the globe, European, American, Asian, and also, of course, African as well. For the different categories, there's university category, and there's United Nations category, and then there's category of size, small, medium, and mega cities. We are very happy Espoo was selected to the category of university cities. There's five cities in this category. There is Heidelberg from Germany. There's Cambridge from UK. There's Palo Alto, and of course there's Stanford University, Noida from India, and Espoo. Yeah. And this is something that we are very much waiting for. It is actually towards a better world. But it is also the actionable, tangible program. These cities, 20 cities, have committed to implement 17 United Nations Sustainable Development Goals by 2025. And it is measured, data collected, and also analyzed that what's actually achieved and where. And that will be the benchmark for the other cities. Of course, there's mentoring. These cities are mentoring also the African cities. But there's very interesting cities in the other categories as well. We have Bonn, Reykjavik, Copenhagen. We have Los Angeles, San Francisco, Sydney, and you name it. So it is exciting, and we are very happy to work for that.
Thank you.
Thank you.